everyone. I am Akriti. Today I'm going to discuss about climate change. So let's start with the question, what is climate change? Climate change refers to a long time shifts in the weather pattern and in Earth's temperature. These shifts may be natural, but since we human beings became the main driver of climate change due to the burning of fossil fuels, which produce many harmful gases, which is not good for our Earth, we humans, etc. Gases like coal, petroleum, carbon dioxide are not good for our health. Causes of climate change: deforestation, burning of fossil fuel, cutting down of trees, farming livestock are increasingly. The global warming is also a major cause of climate change. The effects of greenhouse gas is also one of the major cause of climate change. Effects of climate change: the level of sea is increasing, very rapidly is increasing. It also disturbs the earth water pattern. As a responsible citizen, we should keep an eye on our nearby activities, and we should not waste electricity because it is very useful and important in our daily life. Precautions: we should use renewable resources, we should not waste water, we should not use plastic, and we should save earth and save water. Thank you.